I'm gonna try and do this by myself. On this remote, you hold that green button down and turn the red stop switch so that it pops up and that light should start flashing. Everything seems to be working good. Boom up, boom down, extend out, back, winch up, winch down, and the rotate. And this is the F22740.